Some of the teams have that I've talked to have a dozen ideas, and the idea that they're running through boost camp is one of them. Others have quit their job or are spending all of their free time and all of their spare change on this idea, so it feels like the stakes are pretty high. So there's a big diverse group of people where, yeah, some of them, this is their, the next year of their life will be focused on this, and others, it's maybe the idea dies in the program and they go after the next idea or the next idea.
Never stop going for it, no matter what people say, no matter what thing got you down that week. Even if you put all your eggs in one basket, right, there's always something that you're gonna be learning. There's always something that you can use for this startup, for the next startup, for your next job. Like, you're always going to be benefiting from a failure or from a really hard, terrible time that you may have. So I guess what I want to encourage these boost campers is to never stop going.
Keep hold of your passion and why you started this in the first place. And then I think part two of that is find an advisory group or an advisory board. Find a way to replicate what we've been able to do here at Boost Camp so that you can continue to have this group of people with diverse backgrounds really speak into your journey as an owner and help guide you as the business grows.
So one is to keep networking and keep your head up as much as possible. Great businesses aren't built in basements. They're built through conversations and through networking, building those relationships, going out and talking to customers. So always be building your network, always find new people to talk to and gain new perspectives. Even when you think you do have it figured out, it's always helpful to have someone come in and throw that hand grenade in and cause chaos and make you rethink everything. So that's helpful. The other part is it's a long game. It's not a short game, it's not a sprint. So those individuals and those companies that stick to it and last, they're gonna win in the end. So just keep playing to extend the game, look for new opportunities, listen to your customers, and just stick around and you'll be successful.
I think it's important to find, like, this has been a 12-week program that's helped them stay motivated on task. So once it's over, they might feel lost and like, what's my next goal? So I think it's important to set goals and like checks and balances for yourself to keep motivated and keep on task so you don't just start wandering around or becoming less productive.
I would say definitely, you know, regardless of what happens to the business, find a key lesson coming out of the Boost Camp experience that they can share with others. So in terms of, you know, there's some people who are gonna come out of here with, hey, your baby is ugly, and they might go find something else to do. But it'll be critical to their future as entrepreneurs or employees at another company to understand, you know, why was their baby ugly? Why did it take so long? What did they learn from that process to share with others? And if people come out of here successful, going on to the next step, you know, how would they encourage other founders to find programs like Boost Camp and get involved as quickly as they can?